And this is how we make almond butter in the Bahamas. Over to the other side.
Oh, the funny part is the drill.
It was a handhold. It had a big crank. And it was going to take way too long to make the almond butter that way, so I had to find a way. And, well, Hitachi.
No. So is this almond butter in paradise, or drill your way to better almond butter?
I reckon you got to go with the cheesy almond butter in paradise, don't you?